Why did Germany invade the Soviet Union in World War II? The first reason is mainly the hatred Hitler had for the people there and their ideology, which was communism. The second reason is the massive amount of resources the Soviet Union had, mainly oil, which Germany needed a lot of. And the biggest reason for the invasion is that Hitler thought he was going to win.